My name is Bab Siegel. This was my first collage. I cut this out of a magazine, and a friend of mine said that she saw a woman back in here and she thought it was fabulous. It's beneficial for me. It's therapeutic for me. I have Parkinson's disease. I find that anything that I do with my hands is all therapeutic. This I had gotten in Ybor City because that's the kind of stuff you found there. It's like, you see now, I had this piece, I saw it in a postcard and I cut it out because I liked it. And I don't know what you would call this guy. And this is like, what, a nymph or something? So I kind of like that and I may use it somehow. I call this my sculptures, my healing sculptures. I really love this one. It was part of my weaving project, and I made these beautiful afghans. It just seems like these colors, combinations like this, has become a style. If somebody wants to get started with painting, they should absolutely think about what they want to do. Which medium do you want? And when you decide what you want, and then just let it flow.